Today, March 1st, Soonmin attended the Low Autumn Winter 2024 show in Paris Fashion Week. Soonmin this time wore an outfit from the Low brand, with a green shirt with a big ribbon hanging down combined with blue jeans. Soonmin looked stunning in the outfit he was wearing. As he stepped out onto the street in front of the entrance, he was met with a crowd of his adoring fans. Coming all the way from Europe, these dedicated supporters couldn't contain their excitement at the sight of their beloved idol. Cheers and screams filled the air as Soonmin graciously acknowledged his supporters, offering smiles and waves. The energy was contagious, with fans jumping up and down, unable to contain their joy. Soonmin's presence ignited an electric atmosphere, setting the stage for what promised to be an unforgettable fashion event. At this event, Soonmin posed with Emily Ratajkowski, who is a model and artist. Not only did they take photos together, but Soonmin also sat with Emily Ratajkowski and Isa Gonzalez. They were even seen talking to each other. Soonmin also met the creative director of Low, Jonathan Anderson. And surprisingly, Soonmin gave a gift to Jonathan Anderson, which of course made the creative director touched by Soonmin's attention. After the event, it rained, but Soonmin still went around to greet his fans while saying goodbye. Which of course made his fans very happy. And he is receiving a flood of positive reactions from fans.